Hi to all. In this video, we are going to see about design of machine and design factors. Okay, design of machine and design factors. Mainly, this is for motors, generators, and transformers. These are the three things are the electrical machines which we need more designs and which we need. What are things we are going to see for the designs? Okay. So in that motor, generator, as well as transformers, magnetic field is a magnetic field and electric field and insulations. These three things are major things for all the electrical equipments. Okay, we must concentrate more on these things. Okay, now we see design of machine and design factors. Okay, the magnetic flux in all the electrical machines. I told no, there are three things. Major things will be importance for any machine design. One is electrical and another is magnetic, another is insulations. Okay, the magnetic flux in all electrical machines, generators, motors and transformers, plays an important role in converting or transferring the energy. Okay, in the case of motors or generators, it converts electrical into mechanical. In the case of motors, in the case of generators, it converts mechanical into electrical, and in the case of transformers, it transfer energy from one side to another side. Okay, so converting or transferring the energy field or magnetizing winding of rotating machine produces the flux, while armature windings supplies either electrical power or mechanical power. Okay, here electrical power or mechanical power. If it is a motor, then it gives a mechanical power. If it is a generator, then it gives a electrical power. Okay, in case of transformers, primary wing supplies the power demand of the secondary. So based on the primary voltage, secondary will be produced. The basic design of electrical machines involves the dimensioning of magnetic circuit. There are I told only three things. One is magnetic circuit, another is electric circuit, another is insulation. These three things are major things. Okay, the basic design of an electrical machine involves the dimensioning of the magnetic circuit, electric circuit, insulation system, etc., or it's carried out by the applying analytical equations. A designer is generally confronted with a number of problems from which there may not be one solution. Okay, suppose if you go for a motor, the motor should have less cost. At the same time, it should give higher value of durability. Okay, like that. So a designer is generally confronted with number of problems for which there may not be one solution but many solutions. Okay, designer should ensure that the product perform in accordance with the requirements at higher efficiency, lower weight of material for the desired output. Okay, lower temperature rise and lower cost. These are the things they have to think or design. Okay, when they are going to design, these are things they should be considered. It should be high efficiency, it should be lower in weight, it should be lower temperature rise and lower cost. These are the things they should put in mind and they should do the design. Okay, a practical designer must affect the design so that the stock is adaptable to the requirement of the specifications. The designer must also affect some of the sort of compromise between the ideal design and design which comply with manufacturing conditions. Some of the standards they have to follow. So a practical listener should know what is the some of the standards. Indian standard is there, national and international standard is there, Bureau of Indian Standard BIS is there, Indian British standard BS is there, International Standard Electrotechnical Commission IEC is there, NEMA, the National Electrical Manufacturing Association, specifications. Okay, like that, they should know what is what. the designer should know the everything, okay, and the standards which will be created by the governments also should be known by the that designer. A design, as a design involves number of assumptions and constraints, okay. Final design values can be obtained only by iterative methods, okay. Different methods of manufacturing techniques they should use. Final one, okay, which one is having more efficiency, which one is having more more reliable, that things the designer should be think like that. Computer plays a vital role and arriving at the final value by the finite element methods. The effect of the single parameters or the dynamical performance of the machine can be studied. Furthermore, some tests which are not even feasible in laboratories setups can be virtually performed by FEM, finite element method. Okay, the design problems they have considered to solve in the later chapters or different, okay, the things we see later. Okay, factors for consideration in electrical machine design or machine design factors. Okay, one is magnetic circuit, electric circuit, insulations. Okay, the basic components of all electromagnetic apparatus are the field and armature windings supported by dielectric or insulation. Okay, the cooling systems and mechanical parts. Therefore, the factors for considering in the design are magnetic circuit or the flux path. Flux path is nothing but magnetic path. Okay, should establish required amount of flux using minimum magnetic motive force. The MMF should be minimum, but flux should be more. The core losses should be less. Like that, the designer should be designed. Electric circuit or windings, okay, should ensure required EMF is induced with no complexity in winding arrangement. Winding arrangement should be easy. At the same time, it has to produce the voltage or EMF what we required. Okay, insulations should ensure trouble-free separations of machine parts operating at different potentials and confine the currents in the prescribed path only. If the insulation is not proper, then the current takes lower resistance path. So the insulation should be proper and it should make the current path in a prescribed path. Okay, cooling systems and ventilations should ensure that the machine operates at the specified temperature. If the temperature increases, what will happen? The efficiency of the systems will be reduced. Okay, machine parts should be robust. It should not be a weakened one, and it should be a powerful one. It should be withstanding the vibrations which will be generated in that motor or generator or transformers. That things the machine parts should be robust. Okay, the heart of successful design lies not only in resolving the conflict of for space between iron, copper, insulations and coolant, but also in optimization of cost. Okay, cost is the major one. So when we are going for manufacturing, the cost is also a plays a big role. Okay, so we should not be go for a low value of material, but at the same time the cost also should not go very high. So like that, the manufacturer should be the designer should be design the machines. Okay, in this okay charges like that.